You need to try reverse searing your steak. For a long time, I didn't even know what reverse searing was, but once I